I'm AJ Winter. I work for the Iowa Department of Natural Resources at the Olufsen Shooting Range in Polk City, Iowa. Today we're going to talk about ringneck pheasants and identification of the males versus the females. In hunting ringneck pheasants in Iowa, we have to identify them within the first few seconds to identify whether it is a boy or a girl. And in general, that's a very easy thing to do, as long as we're not looking into the sun or looking through brush, looking through obstacles. We are looking for coloration and sound. The males are very colorful, which we will see. The female, which we do not have here, is about two-thirds the size of a male and does not cackle when it comes out of the grass and does not have the immense coloration that the male does. Let's look at our bird at this point. And our pheasant shows some characteristics of being a male. One is it is its spur, which is on its leg. It uses this to defend itself and to win mates in the spring and to fight. It will jump up and kick these at the other male pheasants. It also has the immense coloration. And if you look at the wing, the two things we can use to identify the bird after it is harvested and after it is processed is we have to leave leg on so we can see the spur, the wing on so we can see this coloration in the wing, or a fully feathered head. And the fully feathered head of the female would be all brown and different tones of brown. A few of the things, characteristics that we can also look for is males tend to have a longer tail feather. They have these long tail feathers, which are kind of characteristic. And if you look underneath the wing of the bird, they have a spot that does not have any feathers. It's covered up by the wing, so that's not a problem in staying warm in the winter. Our head has a few characteristics which we will look at, which are kind of interesting. One is birds have ears. Birds can hear, and they will hear you walk through the grass, and they do this by, if you peel back the feathers on the side of their head, they have a little hole in the side of their head, and that is their ear. It's covered up by feathers. They also have a nice big red patch, which indicates a male. Females do not have that. They would be all brown feathers.